How does this keep happening? That was the question from Labor leader Jodie McKay as she deals with the fallout from an illegal donation scandal. Ms. McKay admits her party is in a terrible state, and there was no shortage of drama today at the corruption inquiry.
Out of a job and holding back tears, suspended Labor boss Kayla Minane emotional as she was asked why she stayed quiet despite knowing the party had received an illegal donation. "I was following the advice and I was scared," sobbing, "I would do something very different now."
She has made a serious error of judgment.
The bag of cash in question allegedly delivered to Labor HQ by Chinese property developer Huang Zhengmo in 2015. Kayla Minane says then MP Ernest Wong told her about the illegal donation here behind State Parliament in 2016 and that she immediately called her friend and Senator Sam Dastyari, who told her to bring in the lawyers. Mr. Dastyari, also unemployed over his dealings with the Chinese billionaire, today agreeing that he told Kayla Minane to cover your...
"I've always given Kayla what I thought was the best, frankest and fearless advice."
Today's damning evidence leaving the leader stunned.
"How does this keep happening? This should not happen."
Jodie McKay, familiar with the witness box, having given evidence to ICAC in 2014.
"That had just finished, and yet here we were, with bags of money being brought in to Labor headquarters. I cannot fathom that."
Agreeing something needs to change.
"And right now, our party is in a terrible state."
"Hopefully that this will come to an end of some of the horrible culture that has existed in New South Wales."
Pete, tonight, former Senator Sam Dastyari is without his mobile phone after giving evidence to ICAC, agreeing to hand it over to investigators who will download some of his WhatsApp messages as they continue this probe.
All right, Liz, thank you.
Hi, YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.